time is running out for our schools. Over $2 billion was taken away, and this governor and Assembly Democrats still haven't restored the funding, despite having billions in extra money. This means fewer teachers and resources and larger class sizes. Our children deserve better. Help us fully fund our schools. Go to Facebook and make your voice heard.